41. I believe the initial caution will probably be for the 24X, and Micah Brown will look on the replay here. This is for Jorgensen. Yeah, car pushed a little bit and, yep, caught the outside wall there in turn number two. So a tough break there for the 41 out of Elkhorn. It looks like some suspension damage on that machine as he's able to get it off the wall. Meanwhile, Micah Brown had a little incident in turn number four. I think that's what brought the caution out initially. And what a tough right there. Robbie Jorgensen pulls it off the track. He was the outside front row starter, and he's out after one lap. What a difference one lap makes, and anything can happen, especially during the Silver Dollar Nationals weekend here at I-80 Speedway, and you're finding out tonight. One lap officially in the books, 19 to go here in the Dirt Track Bank, 20 for the Bragging Rights late models. And another big thanks to Dirt Track Bank for helping us out all throughout tonight, sponsoring both A mains here on the Thursday portion of the Silver Dollar Nationals weekend. We're glad everyone's joining us tonight.